the call at four today. Byrne fires one just outside the top of the 18, wide right. Welch will get it to Harbison. Harbison looking Stenberg inside the box. Stenberg fires right into the hands of Reinhardt. Stenberg. McFarland to Harbison. Harbison, Reyes down the far flank. Got a little bit of breathing room in front of her. Ball center to Stenberg, fires and scores! Well, you knew the Waves were going to get one of those. Watson. Watson beats one defender, trying to center it there. Ball poked out. Sent back in. Whoa, look out. Off the top of the bar again, off the foot. McBeath steps into it with her right foot. Goes to the top of the 18. It's headed out. There, Priest will have to be aggressive and grab it after one hop. Road games as Pepperdine gets its second win, both at home. The Waves go to 2-5. St. John's goes to 3-5.